Now, it says state one misleading feature. Our favorite is the x is not start from zero, right? Okay, so then you want to explain the effect. Now, you look at this number. The first number here is 220. This number is 240. And the last number is 300. Without looking at the axis, you want to look at this as a form of bar chart. This and this. How many times did it increase? At least?
Three.
Three times.
For me, two.
For you, it's two times. Huh?
Maybe. But here, then three.
Maybe let's copy and see. Copy. Can move? Okay. One, two, three, four. Oh, my diagram is four. So it's about four times. So it's about times four times. So we said, 2016 is equal to 4 times of 2014. What is the topic? Profit. The topic of profit. So the profit, 2016 profit and 2014 profit is 4 times. But is it really 4 times?
No.
Because this is only 240. This is only 300. If 4 times means 240 times 4, no, it's not. So suggest the effect because it did not start from. Okay, so you say that the y-axis, the vertical axis, the y-axis or vertical axis did not start from zero. That's one way of phrasing. Or another way of phrasing is the y-axis is not proportional. Now let me explain this. Now you can either say it's did not start from zero, quite obvious. What is not proportional? What is not proportional? From here to here, no. Is, or rather, from zero to this point is already 220, but from here to here is only 200. Do you see? Because by right it should start from zero, but it didn't. So it didn't even jump scale. So from jump scale to 22220, this whole dot represents 220. But this one represents 200. This one represents 200. This one represents 200. Do you see the disproportional? Yeah. Let me transfer this to a real graph. Real graph must start from zero. And if I start from zero, you see that this area and this height, this is 2014. This is 2016. Is it four times?
Sure.
Yeah.
Right here is 200.
No, because over here, 20, huh? Over here is 20. So every jump is 20. But the initial jump is from 0 to 220. So there's a great jump. Here. So this is the misleading feature. So this is misleading. This is misleading. Now, then, what is the effect? You talk about effect, you talk about solution. What's the effect? The effect is, it will make it seem like it is?
4 times.
3 times or 4 times. Whatever, you measure, measure up. So, it makes the profit in 20146 seems like x time, 3 times of 2014. So this is the effect. Clear? Now we talk about solution. Because some of the questions they didn't ask for effect. They asked for solution. Suggest a solution to make it to improve the situation. Now what will you write?
From zero.
Yeah, then is to solve this problem. So start the vertical or y-axis from zero. Clear? So from now on, can solve